Lab House. It's me, Lincoln, and I can't wait to tell you why I've changed my look. See, Lincoln, are you ready to introduce yourself to the new girl today? Or Clyde can tell you. That's an affirmative. I'm all set. Got my new threads, temporary tat, and a list of hip slang that I picked up from a teen magazine.
That's great, buddy.
But do you really need all that? You're already cool. You jumped that puddle on your butt the other day. Well, from the way she wears that bow in her hair, the new girl seems super cool. So I gotta up my game.
I hear ya. And you only get one chance to make a good first impression. If you blow this, you'll have to wait for another girl to move to town. And who knows when that'll be.
Thank you for that added pressure.
Don't mention it. So, what's the plan?
I'm gonna catch her on the bus this morning so I can have some one-on-one time with her.
Good thing. You need a wingman?
Thanks. But there are some things a man must do alone.
The Loud House.
I said the same thing to my dad the first time I used a public restroom.
The Loud House.
And now I have just one last to get out of the house before my sister.
This is the Loud House. Yep. Look closely.
Morning, ladies.
Did you really think we wouldn't notice that you're dressed like a stereotypical Hollywood representation of a 1950s greaser?
This is Jeff, not Grace. And besides, can't a guy wear something different to school for a change?
Not in this house. Now what's the sitch, bro?
There is no sitch. Lincoln, come in. I've got some topics for you to discuss with the new girl.
Like corn nuts. Are they corn or are they nuts? Discuss.
Not now, Clyde. I gotta call you back.
So you thought you'd impress the new girl by wearing this?
No. I don't need your help. I've got it all planned out.
Lincoln?
No. I'm sure you have your own plan and want to tell me what to do, but the last time I took your girl advice, I ended up with a black eye.